Pea Patch in the Norkirk neighborhood, more commonly known as East of the Market, is clearly well loved and well used. Each plot user has their own style, the things they want to do, the way they want to grow their garden. Since it is a complete community involvement, it's a public park. Impressed that there doesn't seem to be any issues with people taking other people's vegetables or breaking in and even stealing flowers. Some choose to grow beautiful flowers. Others choose to make it more of a vegetable garden. Some cultivate pretty intensely. This plot user clearly has a green thumb, knows how to grow things, perhaps lives where they miss the ability to have a real garden. This plot is a nice combination of beautiful flowers, as well as some serious gardening.